Okay, so now we're gonna walk on the stairs. So here's bedroom number two. With its own bathroom. Tub shower. And we'll go back out into the hall. Bedroom three, they're all nice size. With its own bathroom, tub shower. Closet. And bedrooms four and five are back here. And they share a bathroom. So there's this bedroom with double sinks, toilet, bathtub, shower, and a stall shower that goes into this bedroom.